Once upon a time, there was a little girl called Daddy. And he lived in an old castle. And her husband, Prince Charming, went to castle to rescue. And then the princess woke up and the wolf come in and say, "Hello. You come to Cow Tower and you drop him, and only he didn't know." And then there was a dragon.
And then what happened? They all lived happily ever after.
They lived happily ever after.
Well done.